An arrest has now been made in a hit-and-run crash that injured a child on the Cape. Police say 18-year-old Jakob Gifford hit an 8-year-old boy who was on a scooter and then sped away. Gifford is now charged with leaving the scene of a crash and withholding evidence. He's set to face a judge today. That 8-year-old, though, has been released from the hospital and is recovering with family.